Hello friends, welcome to our channel. Today I will discuss about how to create AutoCAD 3D mesh process, smooth mesh and refined mesh, how to create in smooth mesh and how to create refined mesh. So let's go start for meshing process. First of all, when I go to create rectangle, now I will go to click rectangle here. Well, look at this, make the simple rectangle. Then also I have go to apply the here press pull extruded. Right now I have go to extrude right here. When again I want get a different position in rectangle, so again show you here, make the rectangle right now. When again I will click this, make right view. So when I get the create circle here, so first of all make this one simple circle. Here make the 400. When I get the small size, so we will decrease here right now. This is one circle. Then also I will go to here press pull command. When give the 20 mm, so here I can see the 3D view, 3D isometric view. Look at this, this one is not used. Here you can see this particular component. Now I will go to use for meshing here. This is smooth meshing. When I click the smooth meshing, then after select whole body, then go to enter. It is asked for filter non-meshing from selected set, convert non-meshing object. So I will go to OK. Then I will go to create mesh. You can see this here, make the smooth mesh position there. Whole rectangle is how to convert after meshing condition in our body. It is very easy to create the meshing position. I can do another thing. I have go to make the refined meshing. So again I have go to select here, this is refined meshing, and convert to and create meshing. So here you can see that this is the refine and perfect create the meshing in AutoCAD 3D. They are very easy to create in AutoCAD meshing. This is the smooth meshing right now. When again I will go to delete here, then I will make the another shape of provide edge corner. In here make start from simple rig, then also go to press pull command, use from press pull command, and right now I will go to use here make the another this one. When I get start from here, now make this small I will provide the radius is 2 mm, they are very small. I will go to use for this press pull command. Here you can see that press pull command. I will go to extrude right now and look at this, has been selected. Now we will get start from rectangle here. When I go to delete, this one is one body. I will go to draw here, then after I will use for smooth mesh. This is a smooth mesh. When I get select all body and enter, then create mesh. This type of create mesh is also here. Then again show you mesh refine. When I go to mesh refine, then also select whole body and also enter and go to convert. This one is mesh refine, so it is very easy to work from mesh working in AutoCAD 3D. Basically change for shape in particular joint and binding, and this is the solid type of meshing in AutoCAD 3D. So it is very useful for make the AutoCAD 3D design in solid 3D AutoCAD. When used for mesh smooth here, when I click this whole body, then also enter, then look at this here, convert non mesh, so yes, and go to create mesh. So this is convert from meshing here, and today has complete the session, and thank you for watching. Do like and subscribe our channel. Thank you.